So, basically, we just gotta defeat their leader, right?
Then why don't we approach from... that won't work at all. Horses won't fit through there. I can't figure this out. I give up. But enemies never move how you want them to in a real battle, do they? I reckon I learn better on the battlefield.
Professor, I need to speak with you.
Ignatz, you all right?
I received a letter from my brother back home. There's some disturbing news. Monsters have been attacking merchants within the Alliance territories.
That happens all the time. I mean, that's how my parents died, so...
Raphael, I didn't mean to bring up such a sensitive topic in your presence.
Hey, don't worry about that. Come on, let's hear the rest of it.
Very well. These attacks seem to be focused on specific merchants. Those who are traveling from the territory of House Gloucester to the Regan Dukedom. Merchants traveling in the opposite direction, from Regan to Gloucester, don't suffer nearly as many attacks.
That doesn't make any sense. Someone's gotta deal with those monsters, though.
Agreed. At this rate, my father and brother can't conduct business without risking their lives. Professor, could you assist me? I need your help exterminating these creatures.
Now you're talking. I'm going too. I'm not learning anything in a classroom. You're gonna go, right, Professor? Don't you want to help these folks? Yeah, I knew you couldn't resist.
Thank you so much, Professor. And Raphael, I can't begin to express my gratitude.
Thanks a bunch.
Monsters are attacking those merchants again.
Looks like there's some humans mixed in there. Maybe they're controlling the monsters. They are. Do you think we just have to take out the leader?
Let's get started, before it's too late.
The merchants could probably escape, but we gotta get rid of those enemies who are blocking the path.
Look, a drawbridge. We can use that to cross, but we'll need to lower it first. Ready anytime. I get things done. I'll try even harder next time.
I stand ready.
Who, me?
A trivial victory.
Ready when you are.
Stay focused. As expected.
I'll give it my all.
Leave it to me. I must steel myself.
Let's get to it.
Ready and willing.
I got this.
Who, me?
You can't compete with me.
That is that.
Ha!
slow.
Too easy.
Strength is all for a mercenary.
Should I have held back?
Golden deer for you.
Strength in action.
I think I've gotten stronger.
That's how it goes. Am I starting to master this?
Perfect comprehension.
Shot stick to it.
Appreciated.
I must steel myself. I have so far left to go.
Sorry, don't know my own strength.
Something special.
Gotta use your head sometimes.
You're outclassed.
Bye.
That is that.
That helps.
That was tough.
Should have trained better.
Never underestimate an outsider.
Sword.
There's still a long way to go. helps.
Doing my part.
What do you think you're doing? Don't get in the way of our duty.
Your duty? You're letting monsters wreak havoc on innocent people.
Shut it. It's got nothing to do with you.
I appreciate that.
Not what I was hoping for.
I'm not looking forward to telling the Count.
Looks like we took care of him.
That man mentioned the Count. What could Count Gloucester have to do with all this?
Thank you so much. We're safe now, and it's all due to your efforts. I can't bear to think what might have happened if you hadn't shown up.
Yay! A happy ending for everyone!
If you don't mind me asking, were you headed to the Regan Dukedom?
We were. We traveled around the Alliance selling our wares. I heard this route was dangerous, but...
Dangerous, you say? Are you referring to the recent cases of merchants being attacked on that route?
That's right. We can't turn a profit without going to Daedru. I don't know what Count Gloucester is thinking.
I had a feeling it might be. You're certain?
Looks that way. I think he's unhappy with merchants contributing to House Regan's wealth. It seems like he's been at odds with them forever. They say even the previous Duke Regan's death...
Was that the Count's fault too?
It's only a rumor. But it was Count Gloucester himself who lured the late Duke Regan out. If I recall correctly, he invited the Duke to his estate to strike a deal on some valuable art pieces. I believe the Duke brought a pair of merchants with him to assess the pieces in question, but... Alas, it seems those merchants lost their lives alongside him. A terrible misfortune. I wish these nobles wouldn't get us common folk mixed up in their feuds. You came from Garrigmach, right? I'll send some wares your way as thanks for all your help.
Yeah, that was my Ma and Pa.
My parents received the request initially, but they had other business. They recommended Raphael's parents as substitutes. We could never have imagined. Yes, he's Lawrence's father.
Okay. That's enough of that. It's just a rumor, right? So who cares? Even if it's true, that's our parents' business. It's got nothing to do with us.
But you...
You got no idea what really happened, right, Ignatz? And I bet Lawrence doesn't know either. The way I see it, it was monsters that killed my parents. They died in an accident. I got no reason to hate anyone or blame somebody else for their deaths. I don't have time for that. I got my little sis to worry about instead.
Raphael.
Now that that's settled, let's head back. What do you think that merchant's gonna send us? I hope it's food.
Yes, he really is.